running creature is Blue. Blue is a 2-year-old Great Pyrenees, just absolutely stunning. He has a brother named Red, and Red is has a little bit more oomph to him. Blue is very quiet. He's my favorite, don't tell Red, but we've really enjoyed having them here, but they are looking for their forever home. Aren't you, buddy? Aren't you? Well, show them how handsome you are. Can you come show me? Come on. Come show them. Show them. That's it. Look at this. Look at this body. Look how beautiful. Look at this big, beautiful tail. But anyway, great boy. Loves walks. Needs to be brushed. We've enjoyed having them. I think they would do wonderful in your home. They are going to need some, you know, some attention, some long walks. But basically, they chill. They lay around and chill. But they do like their good long walks every day. So if you'd like some more information about Blue, please let us know. We'll be happy to tell you. Huh, Blue? Can you see it for him? Can you do any tricks for him today? I know it's Sunday. Here's your day off. Thank you. If you'd like some more information, please give us a yell. Another thing you might want to know about Blue and Red, too, if you happen to look at his video, they are terrified of fireworks and thunderstorms, so they need a little extra care during that time if that happens to happen. The good thing about them is they are very laid back. Give them a nice bed, a big comforter. They curl up in and they chill. They are really very laid back dogs. Like I said, be a great family member. I mean, on a cold winter night, there's nothing else better to snuggle. So if you'd like some more information about this handsome devil, please give us a call. Thank you.